the skies took on a different color, you know, and then the lightning started, and the river was so high, it was up to our windows.
This bridge is part of what they call in Saint Vincent the highway. It's the coastal road. There's only this road that connects the leeward side and the windward side to the capital, which is in the south. The only hospital of Saint Vincent is in the capital, so the bridge is crucial for inhabitants living in the north. There's also an embankment protection component to protect houses that are very in close proximity to the river.
I'm very much glad for it because it protects my home, the homes along the riverbanks, and also our lives. You know, people might say, oh, why you are living on the riverbank? But then it is basically this where we have to live. It's like not like if we have a choice, you know?
What I like about my work is I see that I'm doing something important to my community. So I put my strength, my mind into helping to do this for my community. Because it's not only for me, the next man, it's for the whole country along with my community and for the future of my community.